Friday after work at Agave Hill. It's light today, probably just a sledder. And now it's crossed from the south. It's supposed to be turning northwest. I don't know, the forecasts haven't been super accurate lately. So we'll see. Boy, it turned really south. It's a good thing I launched when I did. Minutes. Well, get another agave sledder. But that's okay. You gotta do plenty of them to get the reward of nice benching up like I had on Wednesday, which was a really sweet flight. I had a good landing, which makes me happy. After 550 flights, I'm still not perfect in my landings. Anyways, thanks for watching, people. Later.